Interesting. NASA says if Russia can't resolve an apparent problem with its Soyuz rockets, crew members on the International Space Station may have to abandon ship, at least temporarily. And possibility arose following last week's failure of a Soyuz carrying an unnamed or unmanned cargo craft to the station. With the space shuttle retired, Russian rockets are the only transport to and from orbit.